back, everybody, for another edition of Whiskey Wednesday, brought to you in part by On the Rocks Liquor Store here in Fort St. John. 2,000 likes. We did it. We hit 2,000 likes today. We are over 2,000. We're like at 2020 or something like that. So a big shout out and a thank you to everyone that has liked and followed and supported our page. Yeah, you guys are awesome. Thank you very much. That was great. I made my day at work. It was awesome. Oh. I'm by myself again, so I get my Beards Brewing beer mug and my crayon box glass. And it's Halloween. Well, not Halloween. It's Halloween month. It's October. You know, spooky doogie month. So I got my skull shot glass. And today, I stopped by On the Rocks Liquor Store. And I picked myself up a bottle of Naked Grouse Scotch, blended Scotch Whiskey. Scotch Whiskey, Grouse, Naked, Scotch Whiskey. Anywho, not a lot on this bottle. There's some words that tell you about stuff. There's a little grouse here. Bloop. You can't see him, but he's imprinted into the bottle, into the glass. That's kind of neat. Cork's brought to Scotland. There's a cork in here. Ooh. Interesting. Interesting indeed. And I think I was actually, honestly, was out looking for Famous Grouse, which a friend of mine told me was pretty good, and I should try it. And then I stumbled upon its slutty cousin, Naked Grouse. And we're gonna give this a go, see what it's like. Well, if that don't give you chicken skin, I don't know what will. A little tasty poo. Pretty sure every serious Scotch drinker out there watches. Oh, got it. Lightning fast reflexes. But yes, there's probably a lot of hoity-toity Scotch drinkers. They make fun of us for doing it in a shot glass, but you know what? This is my farm, this is my pig. I'll do it how I want. Ugh. Wasn't too bad. Robin Chase and friends had a great trash talk yesterday. Went and cleaned up along Duty Trunk Road down towards Maple Ridge. Dirty place. Dirty place. You city folk down there and your dirty garbage. I can't say much though. Sunday I was out moose hunting with my buddy Nathan. And we stopped for lunch, made a little fire, cooked up some hot dogs. And someone had left a big old pile of recyclables. Right there. Right on the side of the little camp spot. So, I had a bag in my truck, and it took me all of 2 minutes, last I should say, Nathan and I, cleaned it all up, and as we were picking up the last couple cans, we noticed a nice big cooler in the woods. So we went and grabbed the cooler, nice cooler, pretty new, needs a clean, a good clean, but got a free cooler, just because I decided to pick up some cans. See, that's the kind of karma you need in your life. And that's the kind of karma you're going to get in your life. When you start participating in Trash Talk Tuesdays or Trash Talk anything, you want to go around, make this difference. Every small bit helps. Pick it up. The other thing I didn't get, it was cans. Like beer cans. Dude, thanks for the free money and the cooler. Idiots. But yeah, that's my rant on that. No dog poop, though, on Dooney Trunk. It looked like interesting. Pretty busy road though. I might go down there. If I'm ever down there, Rob, Chase, I'm just gonna like pre-bag dog poop so I can chuck out my window Get out of Disney truck. I'm kidding. I won't do that. That's littering. Oh, here we go. Whoa! Quirky. Canucks play tonight. 0-2 so far this season. Great start, fellas. Great start. Anyways, I'm not sure. I'm not even sure where I watched the last one. Don't remember. Anywho, Joey's and Whiskey Wednesday. It wasn't the last game at all. It was only a fucking Friday or Saturday or some shit. Oh. Wow. That is something. You know what else is something? Getting over 2,000 likes on your Facebook page. I'm not sure. Oh, I got skunked on my moose hunt, by the way. Other than a couple chickens. Hey, a couple grouse, actually. A couple of those guys right there. Shot a couple of those. They were good, actually. Fried those up. I had fried grouse in a Caesar salad yesterday. It was good. It's very good. We'll see here how good this is. Hopefully it gets better with ice. Yeah, it'll be good. It'll be good. Happy Turkey Day, too, actually. I guess this is the last Whiskey Wednesday before Thanksgiving. So, happy Thanksgiving to everyone out there. Everyone following the page. Everyone watching this episode. I can't wait for that. Man, I love Thanksgiving. Like, right before... Like, Christmas is, like, up there. That's my, like, my number one. Because Thanksgiving, like, I'm lucky if I get maybe one epic dinner over the course of Thanksgiving. Maybe two, but it's usually one. Christmas, though, man, like, I'll get to that close to Christmas, but multiple dinners. And it's like the time of year when calories don't count anyway, so you can just eat as much as you want. It's fantastic. Whew. Well, that's a lot better. That's a heck of a lot better. Wow. Difference. Okay, I guess rating it. I'm going to rate it. Rate it a little bit. My beard doesn't look as big today. Doesn't look as big. Doesn't look as big. Anywho. Out of the bottle. Thinking. It's loading. It's processing. The hamster is on the wheel and he is running. Not fast, of course. He's my hamster. I'm going to go with a 3.5 out of the bottle. Wasn't too bad. Definitely made your hair stand up a little bit. Shot. Did not like that one. I'll probably go like a 2.75 on the shot. For sure. That was... subpar, maybe. Subpar. But on ice, though, very nice, actually. Cleans up very well. Takes the edge off, as we all know it does. That's actually probably gonna get a 4. On ice, like that is actually, it's a pretty tasteful, flavorful blended scotch right there. Pretty good indeed. But I think that's probably it. I'm forgetting about stuff. Anyways, until next week, Beast Coast and all of our followers and people that watch and maybe scroll by and don't really think to watch, but they should. Have yourself a wonderful holiday weekend. And for anybody in the Peace region, we'll see you at Shinedown. Bye-bye! When the lamp froze, what did I see? A bad motherfucker standing next to me with his eyes closed, told he can't see. Trying to follow orders, just go.